Good morning, guys. Good evening. Good afternoon. Welcome to the today's training. We are going to continue with the KISS strategy. This is KISS, meaning K-I-S-S. That is keep it simple, stupid strategy, which is a good strategy for beginners, even seasoned traders who still are not profitable. We're going to show you a very simple strategy that does not need any indicators, any complicated signals or indicators or trend following lines or any complicated. No, we throw that out of the window. We keep it so simple that it is stupid. And a lot of people can miss this, and this can make you profitable, and you can apply this to your trading options, Forex, crypto, stocks. All you have to do is just with little adjustments and modifications, you can use this strategy to be profitable. So guys, let's jump into this. But before we do that, I would like you to go and watch the previous training that we had yesterday, where we started this account from 167 to 181. The story about this strategy is in the details of that video. Okay, it's about 1 hour. If you cannot find 1 hour to watch that video, then guys, I cannot help you. I did this for free and from the bottom of my heart. Right now, I'm training a private student who is paying a lot of money for me to do this because my time is extremely valuable. I've been doing this for many, many years. Since 1998, I've been online, and a lot of our coaches also in the Smart Wolf Club have been online for many, many years. Some of them 15 years. Tajimoto is on here from Tokyo, Japan, over 15 years. And there are many, many others. I'm going to mention a few of them, not all of them, because then this training is going to be too long. And I know you guys want me to jump into the meats and the potatoes of the presentation. So I'm going to keep it so simple and I'm going to keep it brief. But before we proceed, please go and watch the previous video. I'm going to put the link in the description, guys. And this is the KISS strategy video number one. This is going to be video number two. So I'll probably call it number two, part two, and then part three, part four. We're going to be having this on a daily basis so we can show you how we are growing this account. We want to grow this account to a large amount. Okay, we have a chart here, okay, that we are following. I don't know if you guys can see it. We use a free website to generate this chart because our goal is to grow this account by 3% every day. And we're going to do this for 180 days. Okay. We started from, let's say, $100, and we want to be at $20,000 by the end of 180-day period. So join us for that journey. And I'm doing this with my students. Okay. These are newbies. These are people who have never traded, and they're learning how to trade. So today I have Marcelo. Marcelo, she's shy. She doesn't want to show her face, but I'm sure one day she will show her face. And if you join the Smart Wolf Club, you might bump into Marcelo one of these days, okay? All right? Because some of our coaches have been with us for many, many years, and they went through similar trainings, and some of them are extremely successful in what they do. Because in the Smart Wolf Club, we teach everything that helps you make money online. We discuss that, we teach that, and we do that. We've been there, been done that, because a lot of us have been online for many, many years. As I told you, some of us have been online since 1998. You see, most people forget that the internet has been around for over 30 years, okay? So 1998, some of you are not even born yet. I can see a lot of young fellows on this webinar, okay? You're welcome. Doesn't matter. Even some younger people can learn this and they can start implementing this to change their lives. Okay, guys, just before I jumped onto this, I learned something really, really interesting, okay? A billionaire, a 60-year-old billionaire was asked, how did he become a billionaire? And he gave how many rules? 6 rules. Okay. I'm not going to bore you guys with the 6 rules, but one of the rules is rule number 6. He says 6 months of hard work, consistency. Okay. You guys are listening. 6 months of hard work, consistency, focus, and discipline may change your life forever. Okay? Just let that sink in for a minute. I know. I've been talking about this for many, many years, okay, to a lot of my students. I tell them, actually, in the Smart Wolf Club, okay, if you're not a member of the Smart Wolf Club, you're missing a lot. Okay, go ahead and join. I don't know why you're waiting. It's free. All you need is your name and your email address, and you start becoming part of the Smart Wolf Club, okay? Join that Smart Wolf Club. I put the link in the description. Just need your name and your email address, okay? And now some of you are asking, do we have training on how to make money online? Yes, we have training on every single subject you can think of online. We have a masterclass on binary options trading. We have a masterclass on Forex trading. We have a masterclass on cryptocurrency trading, which is the in thing now, okay? I'm going to give you some information about that before the end of this webinar, okay? Stocks trading masterclass. We have a digital marketing masterclass. Now, this is the bread and butter of online businesses. And when I say bread and butter, I mean exactly that. You can change your life overnight, okay, if you follow some of the strategies that we teach in the digital marketing masterclass, okay? Why? This is where you take a $10, you put in $10, and you can easily make $100. And it can start happening like that, okay? All right? Now, before you go, you get all crazy about this, I need to tell you that we do not share get rich quick schemes here, okay? We are not teaching you any get rich quick schemes here. We are not promising you any success. We are not promising you any overnight riches, okay? And I put a disclaimer. We are not financial advisors, okay? We are not professional financial advisors. We are not giving you any financial advice, any investment advice, any legal advice, because none of us is a professional financial advisor. What we are sharing here is experience. I'm actually just gonna share my experience. And if you join the Smart Wolf Club, our teachers, our coaches, these are people who do this every day. They're just gonna share their experiences. It's not professional financial advice. If you need that, you can seek that from licensed individuals or somebody else. If you need investment advice, you can seek that from licensed investment advisors. If you need legal advice, you can seek that from licensed individuals. All we share here is for educational purposes and, of course, for entertainment, because I know a lot of you spend time watching videos online, funny cut videos, all that. Now, you can put this part of your training so you can learn a skill. This you can learn. You can learn a skill here that can change your entire life, your lifestyle, that can allow you to achieve your dreams, that can allow you to change your entire village for some of you, okay? When we talk about taking, see that, from a meager, small investment, $100, okay, on an account, a trading account, $100, and then you follow a proven strategy, and within 180 days, this account can grow to over $20,000, okay? Now, if you are from some of the countries that we have been to, we have coaches from India, for example. Mr. Singh is on here from Bombay, India, one of our coaches. He's been with us for over 15 years, literally 17 years, Mr. Singh, one of my best friends. 17 years doing this, and very successful, and he has a big team there. Now, let's say if you're from India, if you within 180 days, you can take your $100 and multiply that to $20,000, convert that into Indian rupees. You see what I'm talking about? That is life-changing income for some of you. You can buy your entire village. You can educate so many needy kids. You can feed so many hungry mouths, okay? So that is what we are looking for. And we are looking for about 1,000 people this year. This year, we have a few vacancies left. It's filling up first. So make sure you join the Smart Wolf Club and ask for the one-on-one coaching. We just need 1,000 people that we can work with and mentor to the $1 million mark a year. It may take a few months for some of you. For some of you, it might take 1 year. For some of you, it might take several years. It does not matter to me, okay? We meet you where you are, okay? Because some of you, can come in here and start trading at $100, $200, $300, $1,000. We have students who come in and say, I have $10,000 that I need to invest, that I need to trade, that I can start my trading journey with, or I can start my digital marketing with. Whereas some of you will come and say, I only have $10 that I can afford to lose. Because when you're trading, it is very risky. Okay, this is a disclaimer. It's a very risky activity. Anything online, offline, any business where you invest your money, you can lose your entire investment or part of your investment. Okay, so always trade money that you can afford to lose. Okay, don't trade things that you cannot afford to lose. Okay, if you don't have money, okay, because some people come and say, I don't have money, go get a 9-to-5. Okay, go get a job and start saving. Okay, save some money. And when you are ready to start your trading journey, come back and go through the trainings. Okay, now this may not be for you, but this can be for somebody else that you know. We have students who are very happy with what they do. We have students who are doctors, surgeons, tree surgeons, painters, masons, and the artists, designers, whatever you call them, and they enjoy what they do. Veterinarians, stay home mom, stay home dad. We even have students who are students, okay? Career students working on their degrees and diplomas, and they learn this, okay? And they do this for charity. If they succeed, they donate the funds to their local charity, their church. And then we have people who have dreams. They want to travel, for example. A lot of people, a lot of our students tell us they're doing this to pay for their dream vacations, their dream travels. Some people want to go and see the Great Wall of China. Some of you want to see many countries, okay? Some of you want to visit the beaches of Brazil. Recently, we have a coach from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Rodrigo is one of our coaches, been with us for over 15 years, and he's been doing this. So you get a chance to meet him when you visit Rio, and he's been bred in Rio. He knows ins and outs of Rio. He knows all the good places and all the dangerous places and all the good places and all the places that you can visit and have fun. Okay? So listen, guys. Before I proceed, let me say a word of prayer. In the belief of the power of the Almighty, I pray that whoever is going to follow this training shall become successful. In the belief of the power of the Almighty, amen. Guys, I pray that if you implement this training, you become successful. Your trades become successful. I'm going to show you a very simple strategy. We call it the KISS strategy in the Smart Wolf Club. Okay, and this is very profitable if you follow the steps, okay, if you follow the principle behind it, okay. But before I get there, before I show you the strategy, because it's very simple, it doesn't take much time, I'm going to try to build your mindset, because most people are failing because of their mindset, okay. So you need to have the proper mindset so you can do what we call the hard work, so you can have the consistency, so you can have the right focus, and of course the right discipline. Just like rule number 6 of success from this billionaire that I learned. I was just listening to something today, and this really, really struck me, because we've been teaching this for many, many, many years to our students, okay? But somebody summarized that and said there are 6 rules to becoming a billionaire, and one of the rules is spare 6 months. Now, some of you can do it in a shorter time. Some of you can do it in 90 days, okay? We have had students who come through our programs. We work with them one-on-one, and within 90 days, they can actually see the success. They can start seeing the success on the effort, on the work that they're doing. Some of you may need 6 months, okay? Just like what the billionaire says 6 months of hard work, consistency, focus, and discipline may change your life forever. So we're here to change your lives and change our lives together, okay? Now, some of you are asking, who are you guys? We are not known, okay? During the pandemic, we decided, you know, it touched close to our hearts, okay? We decided that we're going to share our trainings with the public, with the permission of our private students, Marcelo is on here online. She's in Miami, Florida. I am 22 hours away from where she is, but thanks to the power of the internet, we can have this training with students from all over the world. And we have students from everywhere, guys. It's unbelievable. Okay. The opportunity is there. The interest is there. Whatever is lacking is just the hard work, the consistency, the focus, and the discipline. And that is what I am here to tell you, that you need that part first. Get it right. Get that part right. And then the strategy. So you need two things. You need a proper mindset, which encompasses all these qualities: hard work, consistency, focus, and discipline. Most people lack those four elements of hard work, consistency, focus, and discipline. Some people may have hard work, some little bit of consistency, but they lack focus and they lack discipline. They're indisciplined, okay? So they don't see it through. They start something and halfway through, they give up. Or little things distract them, okay? Family problems, grandmother, uncle, the pandemic, okay? Like the pandemic disrupted a lot of lives. Some of our students, we have a student here who had to close their business. They had a restaurant business and they had to close it during the pandemic because of the closures and of course restrictions. And now she's learning how to do this online. So you can see little things can come in, natural disasters, death, loss of job, loss of wages. These are things that disrupt our daily lives, and we are not naive about this, okay? So that's why we say, first, you see, I deliberately dedicate a lot of my time when I'm training. I dedicate more than half of the time. In the beginning of the training, I dedicate my training to talking about the mindset, the sixth sense, your mindset, okay? This is the unseen things that we don't see, things that the little voices that you hear but in your heart, in your head, the little voices that are telling you can do it, you can't do it, this is a scam, this doesn't work, or you're not good for this, you're not meant for this, this is not for you. What is your uncle going to think? What is your spouse going to think? What is your professor going to say about you? What is your boss going to think about you? Okay. So one of the other rules that the rich guy, the billionaire says, one of the rules to become a billionaire, rule number 5 was never post your achievements. Post stupid stuff and jokes, okay? Never post your achievements. Just post stupid stuff and jokes. Because so that they think you have no future, okay? People hate achievements. So the people around you don't want to see you succeeding. They want the pity party together. You know, when you're failing, people who are failing in life, they want to fail with others. They don't want to see you succeed. They don't want you to get out of that. So for you to get out of that, he says rule number 5. Never post your achievements. When you start learning this and you start seeing results, don't share these results. Don't post your results. Do not. Just continue posting the stupid things that you always, the funny cut videos, the weird stories, the music, whatever, something that's just jokes. So people still think you have no future because people hate achievements. Okay, so until they later on they see, wow, you are able to make the travels, you're able to buy a new car, you're able to change your house, your lifestyle has changed, you're donating to your church, you're paying for their school fees, you're paying for stuff. That is what people want to see. But people don't want to see your journey. So I cannot post a screenshot of this and say, hey, look what I made today. I put $100, I made $200. People don't want to see that. People don't want to see those achievements because they don't want to go through the process. People are lazy. People don't want to put in the hard work. People lack focus. People don't have the discipline to succeed. Guys, it takes time to succeed, okay? When we were growing up, okay, I've said this a million times. When we were growing up, what did our parents do? They said, go to school, get good grades, get a good education, and get a good job. For 40 years, work for the man, okay? Retire and maybe have a pension, and the rest of his history. The rest of it is history, guys. And probably you die after that, okay? Because we're all gonna die anyway, right? How long did it take you to go through the education process? Some of us have been in school for many years, okay? It takes minimum 18 years for some people, for you to really come out with something, to create a good employee. It's going to take about 18 years to get a good employee, somebody you're going to employ and pay them little money for them trading their time for the money, okay? And pay them little money, just enough so they can come back to work the next day, okay? So you're going to determine where they live, the type of lifestyle, the type of car, the type of house, type of school they go to, the type of food they're going to eat, the type of clothes, the type of vacation. You actually determine how much vacation time they get. And they have spent countless years to go through this. And then here we have an opportunity, for example, in the Smart Wolf Club. You come in any 90 days, or even less than 90 days for some of you, any 180 days, 6 months, you can master this simple skill. We call it KISS. And then you can modify this. You can make it your own. What we are showing you is not cast on stone. I have students who are smarter than us, than any of our coaches, smarter than me. And they come here, we show them the steps, we show them the strategy, and they modify this strategy on the to their own test, flavor. I like cherry, you like mint, you like strawberry, you like vanilla, banana. You modify it to your own test, okay? So whatever I'm going to share with you guys is not a finished product for you. You can finish the product in your own way. I'm just going to give you the raw materials, and I'll show you the sample of how we make it, and then you can go ahead and finish it the way you want it. You can modify it to suit your needs, okay? That is what intelligent people do, okay? Now, there's a difference between a smart guy and an intelligent person. I learned this, again, through some of my trainings, interaction with my students, and been training so many people for many, many years. Been training since 1998. Some of the gurus that I see are displaying their Lambos and Rolls Royces and mansions and jets, private jets on Instagram, on YouTube. Some of them have gone through our trainings, okay? In one way, we've interacted with them. We have trained them. We have educated some of them, okay? And we've been around the corner. And what we share with you guys is what we do every day. We're just regular guys, okay? Look outside the window. Who do you see? Your neighbor? It could be, I could be one of those, okay? You never know. I'm probably your neighbor. Just regular guys doing their thing, regular thing, okay? But we do this, we live this. When we come here and talk about trading, online, options, Forex, stocks, crypto, we live that, we do that every day. When you talk about digital marketing, where you put $10, let's say on a, you go online, find a product X from this vendor, buy it for a penny, and turn around and sell it for $50 on another site or on another platform, and then send tons of traffic using advertising, let's say using buying an ad, Snapchat or TikTok or YouTube ads. We show you how to do that, design the ad such that it's appealing to the audience. You interrupt guys who are watching their funny cut videos. Boom, your ad shows. And then they go and buy this gadget that is going to help them. A gadget that you probably paid $2 for, you turn around and sell it for $50. How long does it take to make a profit? Now, if your goal is to make $100 a day, all you need to do is sell two of those or three of those. So how hard is it to find in the whole world of several billion people who have internet access? Okay, we're talking about people with internet access. There's billions of people with internet access. There's almost 6 billion cell phones right now. You can target those people with cell phones, with your ad, mobile. You go to Facebook, buy an ad for pennies on the dollar, and you choose your crowd, you choose your interests, and send this advertisement, a well-crafted message. You learn all that. It's easy and it's not hard. All you need is hard work, consistency, focus, and discipline, guys. Same things. And you send these people and they buy. That's the basis of digital marketing, guys. There's no, we make it simple. It is not complicated. I know some schools make it complicated, guys. Some people make it extremely complicated, so you can pay them a pretty penny. The basics are the same. It's not complicated. It's just finding something that people want and providing it. You find somebody, what they want, and you provide a solution to their problem. Okay? That's how you trade. Okay? And that's the basis of trade for years and hundreds of years. It's always been like that. We could have used primitive methods before, probably. Okay? I have a cow. You have corn. You have a grain. We exchange. I give you the cow. You give me the grain. That was the basis of trading. Same thing here. When I come here, this platform here is called Pocket Options. Marcelo, my student, is learning how to trade binary options, okay? And so yesterday, if you go and watch yesterday's video, I put the link in the description. Watch that. And then after you finish watching this, go watch that and then come and replay this. Okay, take time, guys. It's very important that you put the hard work. We talked about rule number 6, how to become a billionaire. Now, maybe you're not looking at becoming a billionaire. Just say how to make an extra $1,000 a month for you, for example, if that's your goal. Because our goals have to be realistic. We have to live, we have to be realistic, again, where you are. But some of you, that's probably what you're looking for. You want to become a billionaire in your local currency, okay? Zimbabwean dollars. You want to become a billionaire in Zimbabwean dollars. Again, rule number 6 says 6 months, any 6 months of hard work, okay? Consistency, focus, and discipline may change your life forever. Now, I want to put it to you that some people take shorter time, depending on how much hard work they're going to put. We have had students who come through these trainings, work with us one-on-one, 90 days, boom, they're already making profits, okay? Now, if you go into digital marketing, it doesn't take time because you could find a product, put it up somewhere online and send an advertisement. And immediately you start the advertising campaign, you have people buying the product. So you can make money instantly, almost instantly, almost. It just depends on how quickly you turn on the machine, the money machines, how you quickly you turn on the ads. TikTok ads. People are constantly watching those funny videos. Instagram. People are constantly on their Instagram to see what their neighbors are doing, what their friends are doing, what their relatives are doing, the family. Boom, they see your ad. It doesn't take long. Once you turn on the machines, the ads, they tell you can take up to 24 hours, but sometimes it happens immediately. As soon as you turn the ad, somebody sees the ad and they go right away with their credit card and purchase your product, your service, whatever it is. Sometimes it's not even your product. You could be an affiliate marketer, affiliate marketing, okay? I'm going into some rabbit hole here for now, but this is all about the mindset piece. I want to show you the possibilities that are out there. It's not just about charts, trading. No, this is just part of the wheel. It's a wheel, the wheel, cog wheel, you know, has several gears. So this is just one of the gears. In the Smart Wolf Club, we encourage our members to have a minimum six sources of income. Six sources of income. And the reason is because if one source is failing, like you see what happened during the pandemic, some businesses were crushed because of closures. And so if you depended on this one industry that was crushed, let's say the travel industry, you could see how it was hampered with the restrictions. People were not traveling. People could not leave their homes, their cities. But if you had another source of income, like one of our students is Mather, they had a restaurant. They had to close the business because of restrictions and closures. The entire family depended on this business. And now we're showing her that you can have an online presence as well as an offline presence, and you can continue making money. Because people can order online and you can deliver. You can do Uber Eats, DoorDash. Okay, but if they didn't have that, then they were not prepared for the pandemic. They had to close the business because they're not making money. But if you are prepared, you have your customer contacts, you have everything. These people come to your restaurant, you have their contacts. You collected their contacts in a smart way. Okay? Maybe by giving them a coupon, sending them a coupon. Tell them, hey, here is a form. Fill your name, your email, your address. Next time you come, you get 50% off your dinner. Voila. How easy is that? They leave you their contacts. You have that set in a database on an autoresponder. You guys know what an autoresponder is? These are automatic softwares. Just send in, blast emails. You can send email to a million people in one single push of a button. I can reach thousands of people on our emails by just sending an email, push button. Now, if you have, let's say, 10,000 people on your email and you send, and even 1% of the people, the group, open your emails, 1% of 10,000 is 100. If just 100 people read your emails, and then even 1% decides to take you up on the offer, let's say the offer was $1,000, that's $1,000 you've just made that one day. You do that every day. You can easily make $1,000 every day. You guys, do you see the possibilities? Okay, this is the mindset piece, telling you that it is possible, okay? All is not lost, guys. So just learn the skills. And they say smart people learn from their own mistakes, okay? Intelligent people learn from mistakes committed by others, done by others, so they don't do those mistakes at all. So you can choose where you want to be. You want to be smart or you want to be intelligent. Maybe I should title this training, do you want to be smart or do you want to be intelligent? Choose, okay? You can learn from the mistakes of others so you avoid them entirely. Or you can let yourself go in and make mistakes, okay, which is also a learning process, and then you learn from your mistakes. You don't repeat the mistakes, okay? Which is a hard lesson, okay? Because, again, I am going to show you some results here, guys, and these results are not typical. I'm putting a disclaimer now. The results are not typical, okay? You got to learn the strategies, practice. The master teacher says, if you believe in a strategy, if you believe in something, learn. Very important, learn. I've trained a lot of people. Most people don't want to give time to learning. They want to just show me the indicator. Tell me how it works. You come here, you show them the indicator, show them how it works, and they want to go and do it. They don't practice. They lose money. They start saying it does not work. It was a scam. They call you. They tell you it was a scam. It doesn't work. Guys, the simple question I ask is, how much time did you give yourself to master the skill, to learn, to practice? Did you give it time? How quickly did you start doing it? How quickly did you draw the conclusions? So time, sometimes you need to give yourself time. You got to be patient. We don't want this microwave type of mentality. You want it now, yesterday. No. Sometimes you have to give yourself time to master the skill. And that's why we're here, to help you. Over my shoulder, you can watch me doing it, okay, one-on-one. If you want to be trained one-on-one with us, join the Smart Wolf Club. It's very easy to get hold of us. Just send an email, okay? info@smartwolfclub.com. The email address is in the description. Just shoot an email saying, I want one-on-one. That's it. One of our coaches from, we have coaches from everywhere. I can name a few, for example. If you go to Germany, Berlin, Germany, Grinses, she's been with us for over 15 years. If you go to Rio de Janeiro in Brazil, Rodrigo's over 15 years. If you go to the United States, Atlanta region, Atlanta area, Mr. Baker, over 15 years. You go to Tokyo, Japan, Tajimoto on here, over 15 years. These are guys who've been around for many years, and they are very successful in what they do when it comes to online trading, online digital marketing. They are extremely successful and knowledgeable, okay, and experienced. They've been doing it for many, many years. If you come from Africa, you go to South Africa, Cape Town area, Malemala is on here, over 15 years. You go to the west part of Africa, Nigeria, for example. We have Omosis, been with us for over 15 years too, okay? You go to Spain, Madrid, Spain, Marcelina, she's been with us for over 12 years. You go to New York, New York, Rosemary, over 13 years. You go to Australia, Sydney, Australia, Josephine, over 12 years. You go to Toronto, Canada, Anne-Marie, over 12 years. You go to the west side of Canada, Vancouver, Mary, over 8 years, guys. You go to the UK, London area, Mr. Scott, on here, over 15 years, guys. So a lot of these guys have been doing this for many years, and then there are many others. Sacramento, California, Jose, on here, over 15 years, doing the same stuff. So, and there are many, many other. India, for example, Bombay, India, Mr. Singh, okay, my friend. He's been doing this for many years, 17 years. Over 17 years. So, combining the total number of years experience for all our coaches in the Smart Wolf Club, it's over 1,000 years, guys. So you're going to tap onto that. You're going to be intelligent. You're going to learn from the mistakes of others. And you avoid those mistakes. So they kind of shortcut your success, okay? Because they share their experiences and they show you over the shoulder, one-on-one. They're going to show you. When they click, you click. When they step, you step. When they say sell, you sell. When they say get out of the deal, you get out. We say, okay, turn on the ad right now. Stop the ad. You do that. And you learn why they are doing it. Explanation. Why was this done? Why is this being done? Why are we following such a simple strategy? Because we realize over the time, we have complicated strategies where we use all the bells and whistles. Okay, let me show you here. This is, for example, this is TradingVIEW. Okay, for those of you who are into Forex. Okay. This is a TradingVIEW chart, okay? And I have a link in the description. It's free to get an account on TradingVIEW. We use this for all the trading needs. If you wanna trade any pair of currencies, Euro, USD, which is the Euro against the US dollar, any pair, think of it. GBP, USD, British pound against the US dollar. You wanna trade Forex, you wanna trade crypto, all those assets are here. Gold, silver, whatever you wanna trade. You can use TradingVIEW to do your charting, to do your analysis, to do your technical analysis, to use all types of indicators, okay? So we use indicators, complicated ones and simple ones, okay? At the same time, we've realized that for some tradings, we don't need that. You don't need to make it complicated. A very simple strategy is profitable enough to change your life. You don't need anything complicated. It's not rocket science, guys. Okay, so like now here, I'm telling you, this is a very simple strategy. We have this indicator here called UT bot alerts. This is free. You go right here and you type UT bot alert. You see it's right here, okay? It's the one right on the top. You click that and it's right here. This is the one that's showing you the signals. You come here, I look at the 5-minute chart. You can take any chart, okay? Let's say a 5-minute chart, okay? I want to trade the 5-minute chart and the pair is Euro USD. Okay. I put that indicator. Look, it tells me when to sell, when to buy. Simple. And then I can bring another indicator, maybe just to confirm. Okay. So maybe I bring up another indicator just to confirm. Okay. I can look for whatever indicator that can help me confirm this. Because this is a trend indicator, okay? So it shows you the trends, okay? It's a trend indicator. So maybe I can bring an histogram to just show me the signal strength. So I can look for a histogram that is going to show me a signal strength, okay? So that's just a by the way. I can look for a histogram. Here's an oscillator. No, I don't want an oscillator. We can look for a histogram. Together, we look for a free one that has good reviews. Let's go down. You don't even have to be an expert, okay? Yeah, like now I can say, okay, let's use this guy here. He has 472. Not a lot, but this one here has, it's a cloud. I don't want a cloud. Let's favorite that, okay? So here is a histogram. So if the bars are below, if it says sell and the bars are below the zero line, okay, the bars are getting stronger below the zero line, then I'm going to take the sell. Like here it says buy, and if the bars are stronger above the zero line, this is the zero line right here of the histogram, then I'm going to take a buy. So you see how simple that is. So this is just to confirm that what I am seeing here is strong enough. The signal is strong enough for me to take that trade. But as you can see now here, when I came in here, look, it says sell, but you can see the histogram is not becoming that strong. You can see the bright color is becoming less and weaker and weaker. So maybe I may have to wait out on this if I'm going to take this trade. Somebody took a trade here. One of our students was learning how to do Forex. And they made money, okay, 2.5x. So if you put $100, they made $250. If they put $1,000, they made $2,500. Their profit is $1,500. Easy, easy peasy, okay? This is their tech profit. So this is Forex, and you learn this in our Forex masterclass, okay? So that's why I say most of you ask, oh, do you have a training on Forex? Yes, 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 we do. The Forex masterclass. You can go join the Smart Wolf Club and join the Forex Masterclass, okay? It's just a few cups of coffee, just a cup of coffee, a few cups of coffee, you are in the Masterclass. The Masterclass is something you can watch over and over, short video trainings, okay? You watch over, see what the coach is doing. Any of our coaches that are in the training, they will show you exactly what they're doing, how they came up with the trade, how they took the trade, and they're going to show you the basics so you understand. Because some of you are new. You don't know what is indicators. You don't know what this green, red, candles, what does that mean? What is all this? This is all Chinese to you. Okay? I'm sorry. But I'm just showing you that masterclasses have, you got to learn. Sometimes you want to learn. If you're intelligent, they say smart people learn from their own mistakes. Intelligent people learn from the mistakes of others. Okay? So you choose what you want to be. So guys, let's go back to this. Marcelo is my student. She's on here too. So again, our goal is to grow this account by, we follow this chart right here. You guys, I don't think you can see it, but normally we share this with our community. Anytime we have a student, we share with them these charts. Very important. You have something tangible that you can look at, okay? We're talking about the five senses. When you're learning, you need to your mind, if for you to reprogram your mind, because I know your mind has been programmed over many years. Lack of confidence, low esteem, you don't believe in yourself, you don't trust yourself, you think it's a scam, it doesn't work, you don't want to take the trade, you are fearful, you are afraid. How are you going to overcome that? By first of all, learning. You engage with us, we show you what we are doing, you see, seeing is believing, you see somebody taking the trade. Okay, and you start believing in it. You start believing that you can do it. And then you start doing it yourself. And we tell you to do it on the demo account. All our trainings are on the demo account. We only go to the live account when we feel you are prepared to take the live trades, because live trade means you're risking your own money, okay? And you can lose it, okay? So you start with a small account. You start with the monies that you can afford to lose. Now, some of you can afford to lose $10. Some of you can afford to lose $100. Some of you can afford to lose $1,000. Some of you can afford to lose thousands of dollars. We have students who have plenty of money to start, which they can take risk. Somebody tells you, I have $10,000 that I don't mind trading, practicing on a live account. I don't mind losing it. I got plenty of money, okay? And then there are students who come and tell you, I have no money. I cannot afford to lose more than $10. We say, I love you. I like you. Let's start with $10, okay? So it doesn't matter. We meet you wherever you are. Whatever floats your boat, we go with that, okay? We go with that. Who am I to judge? I was at the same level at some point. I was in the same position. Most of us have gone through this. So this chart here would be, you tailor-made your own chart. Some people start with $100, this account, $100. Some people are going to start with $1,000. So they start trading with $1,000. So you put $1,000 in the demo, and we're going to work out a chart for you, your goals, okay? Now, our suggestion is very simple. We want to grow this account with 3% every day, compounded. Okay, every time we take a trade, we want to grow the account by $3%. Okay, every time we are trading, we want to grow that account by 3%. Okay, and we are only going to risk following a very simple trading rule, the 1% rule. If you don't know what the 1% rule is, we go dive deep in the masterclass, in the binary options trading masterclass. We go deep, deep in detail. What is why the 1% trading rule? Okay, because we don't want you to blow your account. This is what I hear all the time. When people stop me during the training, the webinars, seminars, is they tell me, I am tired of blowing accounts. Okay, we see, what rules are you following? Do you have certain rules? Or, no, I just go in there and trade, but every time I try, I lose, and then I blow my account. Okay, you must have rules, set rules that you stick to. Okay, so I'm going to show you this simple strategy that we started yesterday. And we're going to be talking about this for the next 180 days, okay? Is that long enough for you to hear this over and over again? I know some of you are going to start getting bored and moving on to your cut videos, but I pray that you pay attention and follow and practice, okay? So click the link in the description there. Get a demo account, the Pocket Option demo account. I'll put the link there. If you don't have a Pocket Option demo account, go ahead and get your free demo account. Don't put any money in the live account yet, because we're going to be doing this on the demo account, okay? And then put about, right now, this account has grown to about 181, okay? So go ahead and put about that money so you can follow along, guys, okay? So here is the strategy. All of you have been waiting for this moment. You know what? This is the most watched part of the video, because people just want to see the strategy. They don't want to listen to the 90%, which is the most important part, the mindset. Because if I show you the strategy and you don't understand what is going on in the market, why is the market behaving the way it is behaving? For example, why is it like this? Guys, you look at this. Why is this like this? For example, what are these pairs, for example? If you don't understand, these are called currency pairs. It's one base currency against a court currency. So, for example, the euro against the Russian ruble here. This is the ruble over here. This one here is GBP JPY, British pound against the Japanese yen. So when it is green, means the GBP, which is the base currency, is strong, okay? It's stronger than the Japanese yen. That means more people are buying GBP. It's going up, going up, going up. Now, when it starts becoming red, that means the Japanese yen, people are selling the GBP, okay? Japanese yen is getting stronger. People are selling the GBP. People do that, okay? People buy when it is low, and then they sell when it is high. So they make a profit. Same thing. when a new PlayStation is coming, you want to get it at a low price, at a deal. Okay, the shopkeeper is giving you a deal, and then you turn around, put it on eBay for 10 times the price so you can make a profit. Now, you can do that as long as there's a demand, as long as people are interested in the product. As soon as that interest wanes off, you'll not be able to sell it at that high price. You may have to come down on your price. And that's exactly what happens in the market. Okay? The brokers here, OTC is created by the broker. You can see that here. So it tells you one British pound equals 210 Japanese yen. When the British pound gets stronger, you see the thing becoming green, green, green. People are buying, 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 buying. When the British pound starts becoming less stronger and stronger, people will start selling it and buying the Japanese yen, okay? Keeping their Japanese yen. So that's when you see the market going up and down, up and down. It's just what happens in it. It mimics. These charts just show human behavior. So don't disassociate the charts with human behavior. Just think of yourself. Then that way you start appreciating and understanding what I call the basic or the fundamentals of trading. Why are some people successful traders? It's because they are able to see this just as normal life. Not some alien or some magic. It's not magic. This is just what our human behavior is. When something has a good deal, we buy it. When the deal is not so good, we sell that and get out of it. Okay, make our profit and run, and then wait, hold on to our money. When there's another deal, we buy it and sell it. Okay, so it's the same thing. When the GBP price is good, I'm gonna buy some of that, and I keep, and the price goes up. When it gets up to that level, I decide, oh, let me sell it before it goes all the way down. Now, some people are caught in this. If they don't know what to do, they are caught up in this mess. They are left holding the bag. You bought it at a high price, you cannot sell it because you sell it at a loss. So you have to wait until the price is up. Excuse me, guys. So with that understanding, knowing what is going on in the market, so when do we buy and when do we sell? We buy low, okay, very simple, and we sell high. So when I come here and I'm analyzing the pairs, this is now the bare basic bone simple kiss. This is the keep it simple stupid, okay, for a beginner. When I come here, I look at the charts, okay, the candles are behaving the way they're behaving. All I need to identify is this market, is this pair going up or going down? How can I know the market is going up or down? There are things we call lows and highs. Okay, so if I see it is making a lower low, a much lower low, a lower low, that shows this part here was a downward trend. It was going down. So what will I be looking for? I'll be looking for sell options. When it is going down, it's time to do what? To get out of it. Okay, I want to get out of it. Okay, it went up, I'm buying. When it starts going down, I sell it quickly. I want to sell so I can get out of it. I can hold on to my profit. And then when it starts going up, I buy. Okay, simple, guys. When it starts going up, here, it's going up all the way green. I'm buying, buying, buying. When it starts going down, I'm selling, selling, selling that stuff. They call it MF. Excuse me for my language, man. Excuse me for my French. I forgot that. But when it is, Marcelo is on here. Okay. Marcelo. Okay. Marcelo is saying something and I am acknowledging that. Guys, sorry about that. But here is the thing. Courtesy of Marcelo, we have this free training, guys. And I'm sharing it for free, courtesy to Marcelo, a private student who's paid lots of money to be trained one-on-one, giving me the opportunity to share this with the public. This is all we can do for our community, man, guys. Go subscribe to this channel if you have not subscribed. We have about 1,000 subscribers. We want to grow it to 5,000 by the end of the year. And we can do it because there's 1,000 of you. All you have to do is invite five of your friends and tell them to subscribe. Get their phones and subscribe them, okay? So they can get this information and you can start changing their lives, okay? You improve the life of the people around you, your life is gonna improve. The master teacher says that if you help people around you solve their problems, your problems will disappear, okay? So do that. Subscribe, hit the bell notification, like, and share. And when you do that, YouTube tells us they're going to spread this to more people. Okay, so we need that algorithm moving because we want to identify at least 1,000 people, okay, that we can work with this year and get them to the $1 million mark. It may take a few months, may take a few years, no promising any results here. Any results are not typical. We've done that before and we're going to do it again, okay, with or without you. So the best thing is to join, okay, so you don't miss out, okay? So I was at the point of where I was saying we are trying to just identify, see what is going on in the market. So when I pull up a pair like this one, what am I interested in? So you zoom out, this is what you see, okay? It doesn't give you a very good picture, but it shows you that it is going up. You see there's more greens than reds just by looking at this chart from here, from the area that you have zoomed at. There's more greens than reds. So in my mind, I'm already forming a bias of this is an upward trend. So I'll be looking for more of call opportunities, okay? Now, these candles are 30 seconds. So for those of you who want to set up your trade, your platform at the moment, you come here and look for the currency pairs, okay? These are OTCs because they are paying 92%, meaning if you put a dollar and you win the trade, you get 92%, which is $1.92. So you put in a dollar, you make $1.92. You put in a dollar, you make $1.92. You put in $100, you make $192. You put $1,000, you make $1,920. Okay? So depending on how much money you have here on your account, your 1% would be different to everybody else. So if you only have $100, your 1% is just $1. So that means you put in a dollar, you make $1.92. If you have $1,000, your 1% is $10, okay? So that means you put $10, you make $19.20, okay? So there you go. Your profit is bigger, okay? Same thing. If you have $10,000 here, your 1% is $100. So you put $100, you make $100.92. If you have $100,000 here, your 1% is $1,000, okay? So that means you put in $1,000, you make $1,920, okay? And you can call it a day because from your $1,000, you're making $1,920, which you can easily make every day in a whole year. Guys, if you make $1,000, if you make a, let's bring the calculator here. If you make a $920 every day, and you know with the pocket option, you can trade every day, 365 days, you are making a total of $335,800 per year, okay? This is your profit, okay? And please remember, you have to pay taxes, okay? Depending on where you are, whatever jurisdiction, follow the regulations, guys. Check with your local so you don't have any problems, okay? You can make that profit and give to Caesar what belongs to Caesar and keep the rest for yourself to pay for your dreams and things like that, okay? So I'm not giving you any financial advice or investment advice here, guys, or any legal advice. Check with the professionals, okay? But what I'm saying is the potential is there. We have students who have done that and who do that every single day. More than that, okay? So I am looking at this. I'm zooming in now, zooming in. So I can see this is literally looking like an upward trend, even though occasionally we get these red candles forming here, okay? It could be a complete change of the trend, okay? So you have to be careful. Sometimes you'll be caught up in this, or sometimes it's just what we call a retracement. The broker now is ready to take people's money, so they're going to quickly change the direction. So those people who are still buying, they're going to lose here. Okay, because nobody wants to lose money. The brokers want to make money too. So if you took a call option here, you'd be wiped out. You probably lost your account. This is where people blow their accounts when things like this happen. You know it's an upward trend, but all of a sudden there's a change of direction. Okay? And it is normally temporary, and then it comes back again. Okay? Because the trend here we can see is a strong upward trend. And why am I saying it's a strong upward trend? Because when I zoom in, I can see it's forming higher lows, higher lows, higher lows, higher low. Okay, this was like a lower low, but again, higher low, higher low. This was just ranging, and then higher low, higher low, and it keeps on moving. So I have already formed a bias, guys. The bias I have is this is an upward trend. So I'm just going to be concentrating on the call option. And that is the basis of our KISS strategy. Once you have concluded that, the rest is just formalities, okay? So I will come here and I'm applying the 1% rule. So right now, this is our balance, 181.58, okay? So I will come here. I say 181.58. What is 1% of 181.58 multiplied by 0.1? That is 1%, guys. Okay, so it's $1.80, okay? So I'm going to be trading $1.80, okay? So I write that down, okay? I always have next to me a little notepad, okay? So it is $1.80 is my base volume. That's what I'm going to be trading, okay? And then we use a modified, the word here is modified martingale strategy, okay? Modified martingale strategy. Now, when I say martingale strategy, some of you are already going up in arms. Oh, I don't like martingale strategy. Guys, listen. Hold your horses. That's why I call it modified. The way we have designed it, it is geared to give you profit, make you profitable, okay? And not being greedy, not a lot of profit to a point where you are going to blow your account. No, we're going to limit this. So we call it a modified martingale strategy. Now, if you don't know what martingale strategy, we go into details in the masterclass, the binary options trading masterclass. Our binary options trading masterclass is going to do you really good on this one. We give you a breakdown what martingale is. We give you the historical background. This is a strategy that was used in casinos, you know, where you just double your stake. You put $100, you lose, you put $200, you lose, you put $400, like that. No, we're not going to do it that way. That is an old fashioned. And that led to people blowing their accounts, losing their shirts, losing their lives. People committing suicide because they blow their accounts. Okay, we are not going to do that. Okay, we are using 1% trading rule combined with a modified martingale strategy. Modified because, as I've just told you now, we're going to start, our base is 1.8, okay? So if we lose the 1.8, we're going to multiply that by 2.5. This is the magic, guys, the 2.5. So first trade is 1.8, always based on your account. If we had $100, our first trade will be just a dollar. If we had $100, our first trade will just be a dollar. If we had $200, our first trade will be $2, guys. 1% of whatever you have in your account. So if you have $1,000, your 1% would be $10. So you're going to start at $10, okay? And then the next trade, which we call level two, the second trade would be your base times 2.5, which will give you 4.5. Okay, so our next trade is 4.5. I'm writing these guys down. And then the third trade would be 4.5 times that, which is level three for us, which is 11.25. Level four is that times 2.5. So I do this before I even start trading, guys. So that's 28.12, we can say 28.13, because we just need two decimal places. So we're going to round off this to 28.13. And then we can look at another final one that is 70. This is level five. And put an asterisk or a star against level five, which is 70.31. Okay? So guys, I have those written down. Okay, for those of naysayers, people who don't believe, it's right here. And Marcelo is writing this down. Okay, wherever she is, 22 hours away from me, she is written those down. So what does this mean, guys? Okay, it means I take a trade for $1.80. Okay, that's my first bid here, 180. Okay, that's 1% of this. I'm following the 1% rule to enter this market, to enter these bids here. Okay, now if I lose the first trade, my next trade would be 4.5. Okay, if I lose that, my next trade would be 11.25. If I lose that, my next trade would be 28.13. Now, that's level four. I normally end at level four, okay? I normally stop there. If I lose those four consecutively, I take a break, okay? I get off the market. I change the pair when I come back. Okay, I take off a break. I take a break. I go for coffee, whatever I like. If you like to play golf, go for a golf game. If you like to volunteer, go and volunteer. If you like to cook, go to the kitchen. If you like to take a walk, go take a walk. If you have a pet, you like to groom or take a walk with the pet, go show some love. Whatever you have to do, guys, get out, get off the market. Turn off your computer and get off the market, please. Okay? Now, sometimes, if I have a bigger account, okay, this 181, if I want to risk more, okay, this fifth level depends on your risk tolerance, okay? If you can absolutely lose this money without it affecting you in any way, and that's what we tell you, you're trading with money that you can afford to lose. Okay, never ever go in here with money that you cannot afford to lose. Don't go in here with your rent money, or your money for your bills, or for your medical, or for your school fees. We've had students come in here and say, oh, I lost my money, so what? So what? Well, it was my school fees. Guys, please, don't be that. Don't do that, ever. Don't do that. Don't go into any of these, whether it is offline, online, don't engage into any business with the money that you cannot afford to lose. Because if you do that, you can lose your shirt. Okay, because it is very risky. Any business is risky. It doesn't matter. Even if it's a brick and mortar store, you can start a store and the government says, shut down your business. You just lost your money. Okay. Or the pandemic strikes like it did. You lose, close your restaurant, close your travel business because nobody's traveling. Nobody's eating out. Everybody is restricted in their homes. They're cooking in their homes. Or there's an outbreak of something. Nobody can come to your store. Or sometimes you start a business and really no customers show up. You have to close. You file for bankruptcy. We don't want that to happen. Okay? Or don't use a credit card because then you dig a deep hole which you cannot get yourself out. What I suggest is if you have no money or if you cannot afford to do the deal, go out there, look for a job. Okay? 9 to 5, it doesn't matter. Get some money, save some money up, and use that to buy whatever you like, okay? To join this trading and all that, okay? But don't risk money that you can not afford to lose. I don't know. This is fundamental for us, okay? It's a risk management fundamental, okay? This is fundamental, okay? It's a whatever you're doing here, just know that it's risky. It doesn't matter how many years you've been doing this. We've been doing this for a long time, but some days, I come here, I take a trade, and I lose. I take the second one, boom, I lose. The third, boom, I lose. The fourth, boom, I lose. Because we don't control the market. And as I said, we are trading OTCs, for example. If you are in Forex, you don't control these pairs, the Euro-USD. You don't know what is going to happen. The government might decide, well, some news, a war breaks out. Or something silly happens that affects this pair adversely. And maybe you took a sell option and it turns the other way around. You lose your money. You hit your stop loss. So that's why we put a stop loss, so you can minimize your damage to your account, okay? But now some people are greedy. They don't put the stop loss where it's supposed to be. So then what happens? You don't follow your own rules, guys. What's going to happen? You are going to blow your account, and you're going to start crying and saying, this doesn't work. It's a scam. It's not meant for me. It's just because you're not following the rules. So, guys, let's take our trades. So we start with the 1.8. And so we go up to level 4. And if necessary, if we feel risky enough to take more risk, we can go to level 5. And that's it. Because this is a very small account. Level 5 was $70. Just imagine. If we lose $70 out of this, it brings us back to almost $100 where we started. Okay, we don't want that. Because that's a big hole to recover. Okay, we don't want to dig a deep hole. So if you have a smaller account, again, just follow the simple strategies. Okay, now let's look at a pair that is interesting. We need some volatility in the pair. Again, looking at this pair, if you zoom in, what do you guys see? I do see a higher high, no, a higher low and another higher low there. And it's there's a big wicks from the bottom showing that there's a pressure. When you see wicks in the bottom, that means there's a higher buying pressure. If you see wicks from the top, there's a higher selling pressure. Okay, that means more people want to sell. The sentiments in the market among the public is to sell this asset. People want to sell. People want to get out. They think this price is too high. They don't want to keep it. They want to sell, take their profits and run. Okay. So more people start selling. And you don't want to buy at that time. When people are selling, you want to sell, or you want to wait, because if you buy, you're going to lose money. You'll buy at a higher price and you cannot sell it. Okay. So again, you have to enable the timer. Okay. To enable the timer, it's right here. You click that. So we choose each candle is 30 seconds, enable the timer so you can see. We only enter the trades on a new candle formation, okay? When it says 0-0 here, that's when we jump in. And in this case, it is going up, so we're going to go for a call option, okay? We've already made up our mind. We are going to take call options. And we're going to go with a call option and be ready for the next trade, okay? Immediately we take the first trade, we're going to put in the value here for our next trade. Just in case we lose it, we're going to jump in with a call option in the same direction and for the next trade. And we're going to do that up to level 4. If we lose level 4, then we're going to go to level 5 if we feel we are ready to take that risk. Okay, so this is level 5 is extremely important that you make that decision, because this is a point where your account can become very, very almost getting blown away. Okay, so we are looking now, and there we go. It just started a new candle. Okay, I see it is a red candle, but I don't mind. If we lose, we are going to the next one. The next one is 4.5. Okay, so we wait, guys. I'm waiting. I took a trade and I am waiting for the next candle. We took a trade of 1.80. And we are waiting for the next candle, okay? And one thing I tell you guys, you always want to go with the pairs that are paying the most, 92% for the OTCs, especially because you're taking a lot of risk, so you don't want to trade something. So, guys, we are clearly in the money. You can see that, but it's coming down. It's still not yet done yet, so we could be out of the money. It's taking us in and out, so I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine, okay? So if we win, yes, we keep it at 1.8. If we lose, we're going to jump in with the next one. And guys, we are winning. Booyah! So we won, and therefore we are here back to 1.8. Now, there's one thing that I did not tell you guys. Our goal is to grow this account by 3% every day. So we're going to come here and see what is 3% of whatever we started with. We started with 181. Okay, it was 181. What was it? 181 what? It was 180.73, I think. No, I think it was 180. Well, guys, what was the amount when we started? 180. Where is it? Did I just close it? Yeah, I think I did. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. I think it closed that account, and we are going to my student's account here. Let's see. We are going to the demo. That one here. That one right there. Okay, so it's now 183. So I think it was 181. So we want to grow this account by 3%. This is something you have to also calculate in the beginning. I think I did not do that. So it was 180.3, okay, times 0.0. No, we want to grow the account by 3%. So you're going to multiply by 1.03. Excuse me for the maths, guys. So this is what we are targeting here, 185. I'm writing that down, 185.339. So if we hit 185, our day is done because we are growing this every day, okay? So if we hit 185, we are growing this every day, okay? So we'll come back here. Our goal is to get to that 185. We are already at 183. So you see, you don't need to take a lot of trades. If you get winning trades, you probably need to be in the market for just one or two trades, few minutes, and you're out of there. Because if you stay in the market for too long, you start doing what we call over trading. Okay. The longer you stay, the more risky it becomes, because these people start taking your money back. The pocket options will start taking their money back. Okay. So guys, looking at that pair, we can change the pair. You don't have to play the same, trade the same pair. We can look at it a different pair. And again, we can see this is forming higher highs. So again here, there are more candles, more wicks forming at the top. So this could be a change of direction, okay? So again, we want to just look at it and see what is going on here. Is it forming the higher lows? The higher lows, or is it starting to form lower lows? That means going down. This is what we are talking about. This parts here, looking at the tips. If you draw a little circle there, if I can draw something there, just to show you guys. I don't think I have a drawing pencil on this. I do not have a drawing pencil, but basically what I'm showing you, I'm trying to tell you is this. You see this points here. You guys can see this point here, that point there, and then this point is lower than this, and then this point is starting from this point. You see this point is lower than this point, is lower than this point, and is lower than this point. So that's when we're talking about higher lows. They are lows, but they're higher. Each time it forms a higher low, it is higher than the previous one, showing us it's an upward trend, okay? The reverse is, and vice versa, okay? So right now here, I'll be looking for a call option. I'm still having the bias of this going up, okay? So we wait. I am waiting for this to get to zero, and then I will jump in. Okay, there we go. So we just took a trade going up, and now I'm going to go 4.5 is our next trade. Okay, so it's trying to go up, which it is going up actually. So you can see that's in the money. Okay, I'm going to record this for our Instagram guys. There's people on the Instagram. If it cooperates. Okay, guys, you can see that's in the money, guys. Okay, you can see that it's in the money using the KISS strategy, okay, that we are talking about. You can see that's in the money, okay. KISS, no indicators, no drawings, no lines, no shenanigans on the chart. Very simple. Okay, we keep it simple, stupid. There we go. All right. You saw that. If you want to learn, check the link in the bio, subscribe and follow us and share, guys. Okay, guys.
see that's in the money, guys. Okay, you can see that it's in the money.
Okay, guys, so we are at 184, guys, and let's go back. We are having a nice day. This would be our third trade, okay? And if we make it, we call it a day. If we don't, then we're going to play the martingale with a modified martingale. So let's look for another pair. Okay, so look at this pair, guys. This pair has decided to go down. But as you can see, this level here is lower. This level is higher. And it's forming another level here. So I think it is higher. Again, it's still deciding. Let's put the line there. If it breaks this line and comes and breaks this line here, if it starts forming lower lows and lower lows, then we know that the trend has changed. So we should be taking the sell option. But if it starts going up from this level here, okay, then we know it is still obeying the higher highs and the higher lows and the higher lows, and it is an upward trend. It's a valid upward trend, and we will be looking for the call opportunities. Okay, and it is, guys. Okay, so I will wait to get in here. Okay, I will wait to get in here. As soon as this gets to zero, I will jump in for a call option and for 1.8, which is 1% of our account. We are close to hitting our target for the day, and we will call it quits, and we will see you tomorrow, guys, okay? All right, so this one, you can see it changed. It is really slowed down. So I didn't really enter here because you can see it just formed some red candle. I don't want to jump in when it's forming red candles, okay? Because that clearly shows that it is people selling. And if you buy when people are selling, you're going to lose your money, okay? So I don't want to jump in here. I'm only going to jump in if it's forming a green candle. When I see a green candle forming like that one, then I'm going to jump in, okay? And I'm going to jump in for 1 minute, okay? That there's no guarantee that it's going to go up. It could as well continue going down, but I only want to take the trade call option when I see a green candle form. Okay. And you can see the candle is gone up. So it's somehow it's in the money, but we do not know yet. We have a whole minute, half minute to go. So guys, let's keep our fingers crossed, because if we hit this, then we don't need to go to the martingale. We don't need to play the shenanigans, the 4.5. We are going to avoid that risk, taking a bigger chunk of our account. Okay, if we can make our target without having to go to the next level trade, the third level and the fourth level and the fifth level, overexposing ourselves, the better for me. So right now, the timing was excellent, guys. And booyah, booyah, booyah. Come on, give me ones. There we go, guys. Now, here is the something. We are not doing that because we are using a demo account. But if this was a live account, guys, our goal was to get to 185.5333. Okay. So what are we going to do? Whatever we have made over that, this one here, 186.56 minus 185.53, that gives us about a dollar and some change. I'm going to withdraw that amount, so that tomorrow I start at exactly 185. I'm going to draw whatever is above our target, withdraw that and put it in an account, okay? This is a safekeeping. So just in case in the future, we're going to spend more to trade, then we have some money that we can use to put into this platform and continue trading, okay? So you're saving that for the rainy day. It is not for you to go and buy a Lamborghini. No, or spend or flashy around. No, this is for you to save until. Now, the only time I let you spend that money is when you have flipped your account. So, for example, if you started at $100, you will be saving that money until you get to 200. The day you hit 200, whatever you have saved in your safekeeping mug, we call it bag number two, money bag two. Whatever is in the money bag too, that's for, is yours for keeping, is yours for you to go and have some fun. We need to have fun, guys, okay, while we are trading. You can take somebody out for lunch, you can treat yourself, you can go to the massage parlor, you can go have some fun. Okay. Thank you, guys. We're going to end the training here, guys. Okay. Good night, goodbye, and have a nice day. I don't really